he was coaching American Legion 248, and I was playing with another team, and we were done playing, and he asked me to, you know, to help them out because they were going to state. So I was helping their team out. Well, I couldn't play. I was on a different team, and our season was over. And my cousin was playing on his team, and I showed up to a game. They won. Didn't show up to the next game. They lost. I showed up again. They won. They go, oh, this guy's good luck. And then he asked me to come along. So they, you know, so he's like, all right, well, you know, we're going to go to the state tournament. I told him, well, you know, I can't afford that. He goes, no, it's all paid for. Just come help us out. I'm like, okay. So, and I always remembered that. Went on, played college baseball. And then when I got done playing college, I knew I wanted to coach high school baseball. And, you know, I asked him if he needed any assistance. And, you know, he took me in, and I was an assistant coach for him for 9 years at Gaither High School.